Today we're at Honda Cars of Rock Hill doing a walk around on a 2017 Honda Ridgeline. We're going to start right up front checking our tires. Good tread, nice set of alloy wheels. Coming around the exterior, just looking for any major dents, dings, scratches. Driver's side looks good. As we come around to the back, you'll notice trailer tow, integrated backup camera. And coming down the passenger side, everything looks good over here. Inside the Ridgeline, you're going to have full power windows and locks, full power driver seats, a black perforated leather, 20,195 is your current mileage. Your information display is also going to be your display for your backup camera. You're going to have AM, FM, satellite radio, Bluetooth, navigation, all going to be touchscreen, so easy to use and operate. You've got exterior controls there for your climate control, heated front seats, multiple power and USB ports, and then some additional storage there in the center. In the back seat of the Ridgeline, we'll do a slow pan over the seating surface, looking for any rips or tears. Everything back here looks good. You've got some additional air options as well as a USB port there. After we've dropped the tailgate, you'll notice a full composite liner in the back of the Ridgeline. You also have a unique storage compartment, almost like a trunk underneath the bed there. Everything you'll notice is going to be sealed. It's watertight. And then, of course, your spare tire and jack as well. Another look at the back seat now from the passenger side. Integrated armrest there with some cup holders. And we can go ahead and pull this handle, flipping this seat up. Both sides will flip up, revealing some additional floor space there for cargo. We'll wrap up in the front passenger seat. Full power for the passenger as well as the driver. Another look over the seating surface. We're going to jump in here and take that driver's eye view. And that's going to wrap up your 2017 Honda Ridgeline.
Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.